Eggman 2005, and since today is Friday, I'm going to be reviewing the Star Wars Black Series Mandalorian. This is not the Beskar armor version, this is just his original outfit. As you can probably tell without me telling you, but whatever. Yeah, he's a pretty cool figure, got a lot of nice paint details. Like, I love all these bullet holes and stuff like that, and scrapes and scratches. Yeah, he's an all-around nice, good figure. Love his belt right here. It's pretty cool. And he's got a holster for his gun. Yeah. Articulation. He's got a hinge at the shoulder. A bicep hinge and a swivel at both points. The hands are kind of weird. They both swivel, but this one has an up and down, whereas this one has a side to side. I don't know why. The head can look up that far, down that far, and go all the way around. It's got a ab swivel and crunch. The legs kick forward that far, kick back that far. Hip swivel right here. Double jointed knee. The foot can hinge up and down. And a foot tilt. And for his disintegrator rifle, there's a couple of paint smudges from me putting it in his hand. Very nicely painted everywhere. Yeah, you can just fit it in both hands, but I like putting it in this one because then you can dual wield his gun and his rifle. They are a bit hard to fit in his hand, but whatever. So if you have some stormtroopers, you can recreate that scene in the first episode where he's facing down a bunch of stormtroopers. So yeah. I do wish that the cape could have like a peg point because it is just a little bit loose, you know. Yeah. So that's pretty much it. That's just my quick review of this guy because it's Friday. So yeah, this has been the Lego Man 2005. Signing off. Bye.